Paul uses this picture, doesn't he, of the potter and the clay, and God is the potter. And Paul, the potter and the clay, it's not just a New Testament thing that Paul is doing here. It's picking up on stuff in the Old Testament. Jeremiah 18, for example.
Yeah.
What does that tell us about God as the potter?
I love that one because it's a classic example of this idea that we're like, no, he can't save. There's some people, they're just done for. It's over for them. Yeah. Or other people, no, they're God's chosen people. They're totally sorted with him. Mm. And in Jeremiah 18, he said, no, it isn't like that. Mm. Like, if a person's like, yeah, all right, say you're my chosen people, but you don't believe in me.
Right.
You're back on the wheel, and I'm going to make you now ready for destruction. Yeah. And then on the other hand, there's a whole nation. Oh, they're pagan people. You can't save them, Lord. Like Jonah was about the Ninevites. Mm. You can't save them. And he's like, no, I'm getting them back on the wheel. Like, if they turn to me and believe in me, they're back on the wheel. Now they're for blessing. I've got blessing for them. So it's like an amazing chapter about where we go, no, they're the goodies, they're the baddies.
Yeah.
And he's like saying, nah, wait. If they trust in me, I can totally change that. The goodies become the baddies and the baddies become the goodies.
Yeah.
It's so important, isn't it, with these quotations from the Old Testament to look them up and to look at the whole context and not just think we assume we know what Paul's doing with this quotation and just run on, but actually look it up and spend time. But Joe, I think you wanted to say something more about this, the potter and the clay. And
well, we were talking beforehand about how this is something that operationalizes in our physical body as well, that actually, and it links very nicely to Romans 12 too, of this be transformed by the renewing of our mind. There's always an opportunity for us to be transformed. I know you mentioned, like, we can often think, well, I'm done for, I'm done, you know, I'm too far gone, I've